This is Landon Lucas, and you're watching Ballin' Northwest.
Hey, shout out to my man Landon, you know what I'm saying? He's the Oregon State finest, you know what I'm saying? And all that. So shout out to my man, and shout out to Ballin' Northwest.
First time playing basketball was, I mean, back when I, you know, could ever remember. I have videos of me before I could crawl, before I could walk, you know, standing up and dribbling the ball and shooting a free throw, you know, on little hoops. So I was always around it with my dad playing and coaching. And, you know, I made my first regulation basket when I was 3. It was a, you know, big day for me. And then as young as I could, I got into you know, playing like YMCA and stuff. And I always played up. My dad always had me play up. And, you know, it sucked because, you know, I wasn't always able to be the best kid on my team, but, you know, it definitely helped in the long run. So moved back to Japan in 6th grade for 6th and 7th. I played for my school team out there. And the way they do things out there is just crazy. I mean, we had all day practices where you would pack breakfast, lunch, and dinner in a bag, and you get there at 6 a.m. and leave at, you know, 8 p.m. And you know, they definitely just do things differently out there for sure. So it would force me to, you know, use a lot of my Japanese. And it was a lot of ups and downs. I learned a lot, but, you know, in the long run, I think that helped, especially going down to Finlay. You know, it helped with that adjustment. And going off to Kansas, I think it's going to help a lot, you know, because nothing's going to be as bad as going to Japan where I have no friends at all. So, you know, I think that helped me for a lot of things in life. I went to Sunset for 2 years, and then my freshman year, you know, I was on varsity. I was starting. You know, it was good. It was coming together. I was finally, you know, starting to get a hang of things. And then sophomore year, it just, you know, everything slowed down. It started getting a lot easier for me. You know, once we got to playoffs, I really, you know, did well. I broke a couple of Kevin Love's records and stuff my sophomore year. And then after that season, you know, we just really wanted to see what the next step was going to be. And, you know, once we had heard from Finlay as an option, we had heard from a couple prep schools, but that, you know, was the closest to home and the easiest adjustment, having my friend Nigel play there and, you know, his family live there. And so I decided to go down there for a year and then come back for my senior year. So to keep our options open, we just wanted to talk to Coach Coons, and there was no you know, I didn't know anything about Westview, actually. So coming in here, I didn't really know what to expect. And we met in this room where we are right now, and we sat down, we talked to him, and he just, you know, challenged me in a couple ways in our conversation. I like that because I, you know, I was giving up a lot of challenges and competition by coming back to the state of Oregon. And so to have a coach that's going to challenge you in practice and stuff on top of that was really, you know, encouraging to hear. I know a lot of people from Sunset weren't happy with me leaving in the first place. And, you know, I heard a lot about that from a lot of friends and people around that school. And so to just kind of have a fresh start, you know, was nice for me. And it's just 1 year, so we chose the school. And nothing against Sunset. I enjoyed my time there for sure. But we just kind of wanted one last fresh start before heading off. So. But, you know, in the big games, you can really see, you know, just on my face and the way I play that, you know, I'm serious about it. And, you know, I enjoy it. It's not like if you see me and I'm not smiling the whole time, it's not that I'm not having fun. It's just that, you know, I'm staying focused. And then as far as me as a person, I mean, you know, I'm outgoing. You know, I'm pretty easy to talk to. And, you know, I have a, you know, a lot of goals in mind that I always try to stay on track and follow. And, you know, off the court, you know, you'll probably see a different person than you do on the court. You know, I'm pretty nice and caring. And I'm not going to try to pick a fight with anybody or anything like that, even though you might see differently, you know, in games and stuff. But yeah, I mean, I feel like a lot of people, once they get to know me as a person, their mind changes about me. And you know, I feel like the staff at Kansas saw that. And that's why, you know, they were really, you know, pushing towards it and, you know, excited to get me. So, yeah.